Video Dead Gaming.
So, I was right. When a test subject destroyed her, this whole place fell into disrepair. I don't exactly know if everything is working properly anymore, but we don't have a choice.
Error. Dragging on target failed. Heavy organic interference.
Huh? It worked? It's blind here. Oh, no. No, 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 no. There's some stuff here blocking the path for the elevator. Hold on for emergency brakes. Just climb on out of here, and let's get moving. Whoa! That was close! You could have been in there. Oh, wait, you just were. These are the old offices I was talking about before. The humans left these behind when she gassed them with neurotoxin. Because this is an abandoned track, it's no longer connected to the rest of the computer systems. Aegis shouldn't be able to lock us out here. These computers should contain a lot of useful information for us. Alright, time to start hacking into these systems. Let's start guessing passwords. Password. Admin? Did you just override the admin controls? Anyway, I think there's some info here about Aegis. I'll keep working, long as you keep going. So, get back to the testing track and get started. Oh, I should also let you know, I won't be able to move around much. Match materials are kinda non-existent here. Unless I wanna fall off another one and end up back in the junkyard. You won't be seeing much of me right now. Alright, there is a lot of information stored in these computers. It'll take me some time to sort through these and come up with a plan so we can get rid of Aegis. According to the systems, the toxic goo is still rising. You should continue to move through the tests and upwards. Keep your feet dry. I sorted through some of the stuff. So many cat pictures. But I also got some more serious information. Aegis thinks we killed the scientists, so it's activating some sort of kill order. It's going to flood the enrichment center, probably with all that goo, to eliminate any and all threats. That means you, that means me, and that means whatever that last thing is. So I'd suggest we keep moving. Seeing that we won't be able to stay in the plant field test chambers much longer, it seems to be able to adapt to our actions quite well. We need to come up with a plan to take him on, head on. But leave that to me. You can continue solving these tests. Have no idea how hard it is to move around here. Anyway, remember those old turrets from all the way at the bottom of the facility? Those guys have no security systems installed. It should be really easy to reprogram them to destroy Aegis instead of humans. If we go down to a turret production line, we might be able to produce friendly turrets. subjects rated that as one of the hardest tests in this track. I heard that it was made by two particularly cruel scientists. All those files. There's terabytes of emails. I'm trying to find something that can help us. Huh. Did you know you can increase the size of your core in just two easy steps? Apparently, the records on these computers are kinda severely out of date. I think I can recompile a new version of this testing track sequence. Thank you. updates. Compiling maps, apparently, it takes quite some time. At least the turrets from Old Apture are still coming up. Just a pity the toxic goo is coming up too. The next chamber is the broken one. From there on, you'll have to move fast, because that's the last chamber with plants in it. Hey! We're finally at the production facility. I've been able to find a rail a bit further on. I'll meet you up ahead.
Good.
You should find a way out of this test chamber before your portal gun's black hole violently implodes. Anyway, beyond one of these walls are catwalks leading to the end of a manufacturing line. We'll be going through the weight and storage cube manufacturing. It's now or never. We've got to make our move on-
Organic threat presence shown on scanners. Reacquiring target.
That was quick. Better keep moving. Now this is the room where they test if cubes are actually able to press buttons. It's some vital testing. A cube that can't press buttons? It's a total waste. You should be able to slip through the door if it opens. Don't stay too long though. Those doors will close with 5,000 pounds of pressure. I'll go through the service areas. Somehow you managed to get lost. Anyway, we're almost at Aegis's part of the facility. Mind your head here. Those metal plates will hurt if they hit you. Can you believe it takes 6 of those plates to make 1 cube? Ridiculous! Sight. The power's been cut off here, but I think I can help. Just give me a moment. Yes, that worked! Let's get going! This reminds me of the day I ended up falling down into those junkyard offices. Dark room. No lights. Hit the end of a management. Careful. Careful. There's a hole in the floor ahead. Just a bit further and we can get to the mainframe rooms. There should be a lever near that door to open it up. You ready, Mel?